Brian Laundry spotted alive and well, despite death record? This is the question on many people's minds, as the mystery surrounding his death continues. Gabby Petito's ex-fiancé and supposed killer was declared dead on October 21, 2021, after his remains were found in a Florida nature reserve and confirmed through dental records. Laundry was the only person of interest in the disappearance and subsequent death of 20-year-old Petito. Her death was ruled a homicide and the manner of death was strangulation. Human remains were discovered in a Wyoming national park on September 19, and the remains were identified as Petito on September 21. Her parents issued a missing person report on September 11.
Ghanshyam, welcome to the World Trending News. If you want to more update regarding around the World Trending News, then subscribe our channel and press the bell icon and share with your friend and family. Thank you very much for watching our video. Thank you.